Well, I remember you. I'm glad I found you. I found some really nice trinkets. Well, we've been long acquainted, so I'm willing to part with them at a special price. But only if you buy today. Did you ever visit Valley of Defilement? The bog there is filled with the corpses of honorable knights, too foolish to stay out of harm's way. Well, you may have heard of some of them. Vito the Moonlight Knight, Rizea of Istarel, and many, many more. I reckon they left behind some fine armor and weapons. Why not have a visit? See what you can find. Fine, fine, fine. I can't make you. Though I know you'll come back soon.
Thou seekest then soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Art thou done? Main that.
Please help me. Thank you. Help me!
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
human, are you? I am Freyk. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage.
Sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. Mm-hmm. Please, help me!
Thank you. What do you want? I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't. I won't call.
Thank you.